Hi brother, how are you? So in this video, I will try to cover one more topic that is called how to create pages and courses. Okay, so I will try to cover this one. Plus, you have asked me one more question also. I will try to cover that one as well. So let me start from your question first. So you have asked that link. And then you have asked for the lock, okay, not secure option. So I will cover these two first and then I will come to the topic. So first of all, links. I came here inside administration. I came here in appearance. And I came here in the theme setting. So if you have to put some new link, okay, as I explain you, so this one is you have put it HubSpot and this one you have put it the link. You can see that here there is after, you know, after this sign, like after this sign, you have put it this sign, this backslash is there whenever we are putting a link. You can see this back. So, but if you are putting only like outside website custom link, then you will not put this backslash. Okay, you can see this backslash, like you will just remove this one like this. And you will just like, you will remove this backslash and after this one, you will just put link like www.abc.com. Okay, so it will work fine. Like for example, HubSpot. And it should look like this one. Okay, so after that it will work fine for this custom link. Second question that you have asked me that not secure URL, not secure. I can see that here it's showing not secure. So this actually this is a service provided by hosting. Okay, like you can buy it from Google or now we're using Bluehost. So you have to buy from Bluehost. You have to tell them that I need SSL certificate, SSL certificate, okay, SSL certificate. You have to ask them after once you will put this one, then there will be a lock here. You can see this lock. This means like this is a proper secure website and this means like it's not secure. So this is the difference and this service is, I will do the setup, I will charge a little bit extra. But these people will help you if you want to do it by yourself. They will help you to do the installation for that one. And this is very easy. And this is SSL certificate. And Bluehost is selling this one also. I can sell. You can like you can just contact them and they will give you the SSL. Might be they will charge, there are some charges for that one. I don't have idea how much they are charging. So different companies are charging different. So you will just tell them that I need the SSL certificate. So now I will come to my topic, how to create pages and courses. Okay, so I think you will have idea about that one already, but I can explain you in details. So first of all, you are coming here in site administration. I will leave this one. Okay. And you are coming here in courses. And you can see add a category, add a new course. Okay. I will come to website. You can see here. These are already created categories, top courses. Okay, so these are already created courses there already. So, first of all, you have to display your courses here, of course. Okay, I will teach you how to display these courses here and how to create the courses in this video. So, first of all, you have to add a category because courses always, you know, come in the categories. So, for example, if you have to add top, first of all, you select here. So you will, for example, container. it's a category name. That's it, you can create a category. Okay, so you have created a category and after that it's showing here. So it's showing here, this is container sales, this is a category. We are having different categories. These are dummy categories that Edomi has already provided us. If we want to delete, we can delete that. For example, if I have to delete this design, I will just come here and I will just delete it. And after deleting each categories, there are some courses also. So we have, if we want to delete that courses, that's fine. If we want to put that courses into another category, there is an option for that one. You can see move content to another category. So if they are saying that business category, you can put them, or just delete all content also. I'm deleting all content as well. So this is just deleting the course that they are in this category. Okay, so now the courses, I have created a category already. After that, just press continue. So I have created a category already. Now I have to add courses in that category. First of all, you can see here it's showing business. These are business category courses. I will come to my category. This is container sales. And here is a course, create a new course. Okay, like so I'm creating a new course in container sales. This is category, you can see here container sales. So I will type it here, container sales basic. I'm just making this one. After that course, like course start date, we can select here, you can select course end date here, make it enable, so it's starting from 28th. It means that this course will be visible from 28th. If I want to put it little bit earlier, I can put it 10th. Okay, if I have to put some content, I can just put it here that small anything dummy content. Course description, that what we are going to teach them. This image, I will put an image here and I will tell you but why I am putting this image here also. Like this one, for example. So I will tell you at the end that why I have put this image also here. So the image is there, course is created, container sales is mentioned, and this is an important, I can put it here, container sales. And I will just save it. Okay, so I have created a course here, and if you want to enroll users in this specific course, yeah, I will enroll user, I will cover in my next topic, next lecture. First of all, so course is created. If I came here in the home, okay, you can see that image is showing here. These all images are not showing because in my course I have put an image, so that's why I have placed it here. Okay, so if I came here in my course container sales, I will cover a little bit more here also. Alright, so this is my course is already created. This is my course. Add a new course in the same category, I can add it here also. Manage courses, I can do that one. The main thing that I need to teach you here, if I came in the courses, You can see this is there is some content here. Okay, this is course overview here, and this is course content. Actually, course is starting from here, from this line. This one and this video and this top things are important thing, but it's normal. I will tell you how to edit these ones, because in the course I have not added anything and this is showing here. I will come here in options and I will put turn editing on. Okay, now you can see here, if I want to remove this one, I can just click here and remove. I can delete that one. If I want to edit, I can edit. If I have to edit this one or delete this one, I can come here and I can configure this intro block. This is intro block also. And one more thing, for example, if you want to add something else here in this area, and here is course content. Actually, course is starting from here. I will cover this course content in my next lecture, but my concern is to teach you how to do that one. I can come here in setting in the top. Let me go a little bit down. Let me make it a little bit zoom. You can see here is add block option is showing. Click on add block. Control 0 again, so you can see it properly. You can see there are different styles of text. For example, if I have this style, I will just click this one. Okay, and I have added this one. If you want to give little bit styles on this one. So where has it gone? So you can see it's mentioning, it's showing here on the top. It's the same course like this. It's the same course that we were talking about. Okay, it's the same course. So if we want to add something here also, we can add. If we want to put some content in this one, we can put some content. This is just a dummy data. We can modify this one just clicking here and configure block. And we can change the text here also. So this is like how to add courses. For pages, I have already teach you how to create the pages. You will come here in the home. You will just click here, add an activity. You will go again here down and you can create a page. I have explained you already this one. And in once you create a page, for example, I have created this page terms and condition in the afternoon. So if you click on this page, I have put this dummy data also in my previous video. If you want to add something here also, you can just come here again. You can click on add a block. And if you want something else to show here, let me add something here and try to show you. You can see course enrollment. I will put something else here. Course info, course rating, course enrollment, or like course categories, contact form, boxes. Actually, my mouse is a little bit disturbed, so you can add that one here also. So this is my next video. In the next video, I will cover all the courses step by step, how to add content. You can see here, if I come in the course, one that I have created. That is little bit in detail, so I will cover that one in detail also. Where is the course, man? This is the course. This is my course. Now in my next video, I will cover these all topics, how to create announcements and how to create everything in this one. So I will cover this one, like you have to put some quiz, some videos, might be some word file, some data. So I will cover in next video in details all these steps. I will update you in some time. Thank you.